Drive around while we talk.
Okay, so we all got a Frank problem. Maybe we should skip the talking and get to the part where we take action.
Action? No, no. I'm gonna arrange a sit-down. We'll hash out some things, I'm gonna vouch for you, and then things will go back to normal.
And what's normal? You stay out of his way until he gets tired of playing by the rules? Again? Until he takes control of this entire city and leaves you with nothing? Is that the Vegas you want? Frank tried to ruin the one good thing I had going for me, my fighting. Thought he could walk right in and just take. I've known guys like Frank my whole life. Back in Boston, there was a jerk-off just like him who thought loyalty was a one-way street. Sure, he'll play nice while it's in his interest, but the next thing you know, brother's dead. I'll be buying a one-way ticket to Las Vegas just to keep your fingers. I'm done taking shit from the Franks of the world. It's time for Frank Valiano to start playing by our rules.
Easier said than done, kid. Frank's got friends, like Winston Goodman.
And that's where we start.
It's all blazing!
To the rest of this country, it's known as the City of Sin, but to me, it's home. I'm Reverend Winston, and I'm here to tell you that together we can...
That's right, burn, baby!
Tax dollars may not go to... tell you that
you're
together
going down.
We can build a...
Get out of here, Goodman. Where is everyone?
Out celebrating. Karen called and said it was a rousing success.
Feels good, doesn't it?
I hope we didn't just start a war.
I hope we did.